Ramesh.
My idea is about open charity. Actually, I'm inspired by open source, so I took a lot of things from this community and I want to give back. So initially I was looking for charity organizations and I was contributing to the charity organizations, but I never had an idea about how much is actually used or how much does it go to the end users. I never had an idea. Then I started looking around different organizations. I was looking for how much is the operating cost for this organization, how much actually gives to the people and stuff like that. And I was surprised that most of the cost that people contribute goes to the operation cost. The only like 40% or less than that goes to the end user. And then I came up with this idea, which got inspired by open sources, which is, why don't the people just pull in? There is a list of people who can contribute by money or something like that. There are lists of people who can go and do the actual job. There are mix of people who are looking for opportunities to go and contribute themselves. So I thought about this idea of open charity, where people who can contribute monetary-wise, they can contribute it, and people who can go and do the job in the field can actually take that money and do it in the field. So thereby, the operation cost is coming to zero. So you take whatever the one volunteer is giving, and the other volunteer goes and executes the project. So I call this as open charity. That's my idea.